So Joel, that was some game. How would you sum that one up?
I think we showed again that we have unbelievable courage and that we believe in the plan and in each other to come back and win the game this fashion.
And what a way to score your 20th goal of the season in front of a sold out stadium, in due time, and the last game of the campaign.
Yeah, I think it's the best last ball contact I've had in the season, so I'm very pleased with it.
And you're the only player since 2009 in the Swansea City shirt to score 20 or more goals back-to-back. What a stat that is.
Yeah, no, it's incredible. I'm very pleased with it. I'm buzzing that I reached it after, what was it, 12, 13, 14 years. So, I'm really happy and a little bit proud of myself.
Yeah. Overall, how would you summarize the season?
Yeah, well, we had some ups and downs. I think we didn't start well enough. Then we managed to hit some form, get loads of points. We were in there somewhere around the promotion, the playoffs. Then we had a very unfortunate spell, and I think we managed to keep growing game after game. And at the end of the season, to get 9 games unbeaten, it's a nice streak. And yeah, we want to build further on of that.
And on that goal, going 9 games unbeaten, you've managed to do that on a positive note today.
Yes, it's just amazing. And it's always nice to just keep winning. Even if you know playoffs is out of reach, you want to win every game that you play. And especially when we have a crowd like this standing behind of us, we want to give something back. So we're very happy to have managed that.
And just a bit on your goal, what was going through your mind when you stepped up to take that free kick?
Well, Latabodia was looking at me like, where are you going to shoot it? And I just nicked to him, like, left corner. So be just ready to clear the space down there. And when I put the ball down, I knew that's my hot spot. I have to score from here.
Cheers, Joel. Congratulations again.
Thank you very much, man.